more I see, the more I don't want to see. That twisted hulk of flesh and metal, driven by the alien technology, can we still call that life? We have to keep moving forward with the project, but the thought of treading the same path as the aliens is troubling. What if they were like us once? Are we just part of a continuing cycle? If this is a glimpse of our future, I want no part of it.
Although I'm sure you can make the connection yourself, we've designated this particular specimen as a floater. The research team is continuing in its efforts to determine how the aliens prevented the organic tissue from rejecting the mechanical components, as they seem to work in perfect harmony with one another.
Complete.
I've always thought of science as a way to improve our everyday lives, to answer the long-standing questions of scientific history. The aliens, though. It's obvious now that they consider science simply a means to an end, using and discarding life as needed to reach their goal. Whatever that may be.
Bangs out.